two army men were killed and four other injured on Saturday after militants attacked their convoy in Lower Munda area of Qazigund in Anantnag district. Report said that militants opened fire on the convoy moving on the Srinagar-Jammu national highway near Qazigund, resulting into injuries to six troopers. The injured were shifted to a hospital for treatment, where two of them succumbed. A search operation was launched in the area to nab the attackers. Following the attack, 300-kilometer-long strategic highway was closed for vehicular movement. Meanwhile, Hizibul Mujahideen militant outfit claims the responsibility of attack. Kashmir Press Service, Srinagar.